Dodepan is my new musical instrument. It's a chromatic percussive instrument, just like a lo-fi electronic version of a marimba or a handpan. Anyone can build one, as the schematics and source code are freely available online. It's polyphonic, and it's played by tapping on its 12 capacitive metal pads. The lowest note it can produce is C2, and the highest D8, so its chromatic range is 75 notes, which is pretty high. One of its two knobs controls the current key, while the other knob selects one of the 16 scales available. Each one of the 12 pads is assigned a note based on the current scale and key, following a zigzag layout and repeating notes at high octaves when needed. The device features an inertial measurement unit, which is used to convert the intensity of a tap into velocity data, so the hard taps play louder and soft taps play quieter. And in addition to the accelerometer, the unit also provides gyroscope data, which Dodepan uses to perform pitch bending, a trick I borrowed from a previous toy synth I made, the TS-DET1. The central unit of the circuit is a Raspberry Pi Pico. It collects the inputs, processes tap data from the capacitive touch module, and displays taps, key, and scale info via LEDs through a demultiplexer. Very importantly, the Pico outputs sound via pulse width modulation. An analog circuit further processes the signal, acting as a digital-to-analog converter with volume control and noise suppression, before taking the sound to an amplifier that drives the built-in speaker. There's also a headphone socket. If a jack is plugged in, the speaker is automatically disabled. And when connected via USB to a computer or a MIDI-compliant host instrument, Dodepan will show up as a MIDI device, sending note on and off events with velocity and pitch wheel modulation data. From there, notes can be recorded or assigned to virtual instruments. Everything is powered by a 3.7 volts lithium-ion battery, recharged by a protective module via USB-C. A linear regulator is in place to make sure that the battery never feeds more than 3.3 volts to the circuit, with the exception of the amplifier. I have published the source code, schematic, and bill of materials online, so if you'd like to build a Dodepan or something similar, you know where to start.